Students, I have an announcement. One of your favorite comic book heroes, Radio Man.
Radioactive Man, stupid!
Strange. I shouldn't have been able to hear that. Anyway, a Hollywood studio has decided to film the Radioactive Man movie here in Springfield.
Yay!
And they will be holding auditions to find a local youngster to play Fallout Boy. Oh, and the air conditioner will be fixed this afternoon.